Alright. Okay, alright. Are you ready?
Ready.
Say hello.
Hello.
Alright, this is your level 3, unit 5, oral part. What time does the train leave?
It leaves at 9:25 a.m.
Alright. How do you go to school?
I never go to school by bus.
Alright. Does he ever take a bus to school?
Yes or no? Huh, him? Mm-hmm. No, he never take a bus to school.
Okay. Does she ever ride a motorcycle at work?
Yes, she usually rides a motorcycle to work.
Okay. Does he ever drive a fire engine at work?
Yes, he sometimes drives a fire engine to work.
Okay. Read this one.
Pillow, sweater, hood, hook, broom.
Okay. Can you read this part, please?
Welcome to International Summer Camp. There are children from all over the world here. They come and cook outside. In the daytime, they do lots of activities. This is Luis. He is 9 years old. He is from Brazil. He likes kayaking and playing basketball. He doesn't like painting. He likes doing pottery. And this is Alice. She is 8 years old. She is from the USA. She likes doing gymnastics and trampolining. She doesn't like playing tennis, but she likes playing table tennis. Bai and his sister Chunhei are at the summer camp. They are from Korea. Bai is 9 years old. He likes camping with his sister and his friends. He doesn't like playing soccer. He likes kayaking and he likes cooking outside.
That was so great. Okay, say goodbye.
Goodbye.